Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Borderlands 2. I'm Papa Meerkat, and we're going to go do some quests, and we got a bunch of them. Let's do it! Motion sickness, yay! Yes, I am prone to motion sickness. It's a cruel, cruel world we live in. I need to put some stuff up because my inventory, I got like 14, 15 items at all times, and that is not right. So, what do I put up? I know these right here. I like these rocket launchers a little bit better because when you see this on there, this magazine or whatever it's called, these fire fast. They fire fast. Super fast. Let's put up this because I don't ever use it. It's just taking up space. I'll keep the grog. Let's put up the good touch. Oh yeah, it was such a good touch. And I kept these relics. I want to keep the storm prep because it's awesome. Yeah, let's get away, guys. Nasty surprise. Yesterday, what I got the pandemic grenade from a loot midget. Alright, so this one is 25.5% max ammo for pistol, and I'm like, whoa, this is actually really good. That's like really high numbers. And it's green, so, wow. And I got the EXP one, of course. This is handy because, hey, a little extra EXP goes a long way. And second wind health, that gives you 96% of your total health back if you get second winded, which is awesome. I got too much stuff, guys. Just too much stuff. Let's go ahead and put up these relocks. The relocks. That pistol ammo. I'm out of room. No, bro. Oh, man. Let's sell the infinity because it's low level. All this is low level, actually. Thrusting. It's so thrusting. Alright. Why do I keep all these? Why do I do so? What are all these? Rare loot chance. Booster capacity. Let's get rid of the booster capacity. Nobody ever uses it. I've only used it once. Forever ago. Like when I first got it. Might put up the pandemic. It's so hard to choose from. I'm gonna go ahead and sell the Sunken Herald and this one because they are wastes of space. Alright. Put up the pistol max ammo because this is, could be handy in the future. Alright, let's go sell some junk. But, I'm gonna show this rocket launcher because I think these right here, if you see this clip on there or this magazine, they tend to shoot fast, but don't hold my word to that until I try it out. Alright. We're gonna go somewhere and try it out. See? See what I mean? It shoots really fast. Usually rocket launchers, a rocket flies like, or like, but this one's like, if you see this design and you like fast rockets to get to its target quickly, oh, there you go. Alright, Infinity, Uncant Herald, which is one of the best guns in the game. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this because I'll find a better one later. Yes. I'll keep the EXP game because, hey, extra EXP is good. And I've had this same muck forever now. I'd always keep a normal, see, I always have like a elemental ones on me, like these Liutas, but this one right here is a normal damage one, and I usually always like keeping a normal damage, just because, sniper rifle, max ammo, max grenade count, let's do the storm front, yeah, I think this one right here is, the pandemic is kind of like the, what is the name of them? Jeez. these right here, like corrosive clouds or the Teslas. It leaves like an area of effect. I'm gonna keep this rocket launcher too, just because it is that fast type of rocket. I'm gonna put the B back on there. Let's put the rocket launcher here. I'm gonna use it for a while. I'm gonna go ahead and put up that blah, brain dead. Do I got any space left? 730. Let's see. Do I have space for this? Yeah. We'll put that away. We'll keep the ruby for now. Keep this for now. Keep this because of normal enemies. Keep this because I like having one normal one. Put away the pandemic because Alright. I think we are ready for quests. What you got, Brick?
Sam! Got a new mission for you. I'm gonna stay here in Sanctuary for the long haul, but my slabs still need some stuff done back in Thousand Cuts. So go meet McRocker. He's a total tool, but at least he won't try to kill you.
Right. Oh, Brick. Who else?
Got something new for you.
Propaganda socks.
Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda to every family in the six galaxies, telling them to immigrate to that big-ass city he's building. You're gonna show them what a bad idea that really is. Go borrow Moxie's camcorder.
Ooh, dirty work. Alright. Yeah, we got one mission over here at the bounty board. What looks like. I did a complete. No, I don't have anything here. Okay. What? Oh yeah, this is the that annoying mission. And this, the place where this mission is, I haven't even been there. It's outside the dust.
The Bane. Marcus.
Yeah, that mission. That gun though. What am I gonna get? Am I gonna get something finally? I've never gotten three Marcus heads or three of the Borderlands symbols, which are like legendaries and whatnot. Never gotten them before. Oh yes. I don't want to tip you anymore.
You want my camera, huh? You can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions.
Ooh. Ooh. Moxie's dirty camera. What's your mission?
Great. Take that camera to Opportunity. And make sure you don't look at Moxie's footage.
Moxie's got her own reasons for hating handsome Jack.
Jack destroyed my Underdome after I dumped it. And now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face. We're not gonna let that happen, sugar. Get out to Opportunity and kill the construction foreman who's running the project.
I guess. What's weird is that Moxie's like really old. If you look at Scooter, he's kind of old looking, and then you got Ellie. She looks younger than everybody else, but still. Alright, I'm going back to Thousand Cuts, so we're going to switch over to Fire. We're going to keep this rocket launcher. I need a new shotgun, that's what I need, but this has been pretty nice, though. Let me sell this trash. This wonderful trash. Alright, and always check your shops. In the first playthrough, as you see, the level's only 20, 21 and stuff. In the first playthrough, but later on, the shops keep up with your level more better. And it's more higher stuff, so shops have a chance to having legendaries in them. Very rarely, but it does happen, which has happened to me before. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Thousand Cuts. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that one mission we started yesterday for Scooter. Where's Thousand Cuts? Alright, so Poetic Modern Strive. Yeah, it'll be Poetic License. That's for Scooter. We started it. We picked up one nudie mag, and then that was it. Alright, Thousand Cuts. Here we are. Weren't we just here yesterday? But we got another mission here to pick up as well. Mr. McShooty Face. Alright. Are we gonna get some midgets this time out of boxes? Maybe. No, you're for a different quest. I'll be back. That's for us, for Brick. His buddy. Come on out. Come on out up there. You always do. Come out. Come out. Wow, there's usually a guy that comes out up there. Nobody, though. I only got 5 rockets. That sucks. 700 bucks each? Dang, man. Oh, another tape.
The team you dispatched to the village of Ahas has returned, sir.
No problems, I'm assuming.
Not quite. They were unable to secure the village.
Whoa, run that by me again.
Only one member of the occupation force made it back alive. He has 2 broken legs, he lost an arm, and sunstroke seems to have driven him completely insane. But he keeps saying one name over and over.
Yeah? What name?
Salvador.
Oh, Salvador. Oh, we got ourselves a beady box. Beat it. Whoa. Almost sprinting myself right off that ledge. Come on out. We got this green stuff. Snap picture. Oh, yeah. And... oh.
Is that a bandit spooning with the robot?
Mm.
That is some artsy-fartsy bullcrap, my friend. Chicks love that! That's going to the pole. Robots and sexy stuff.
Is that robot spooning that? That's funny. Ah, Borderlands, you could be hilarious sometimes. What poopy stuff are we gonna get today? Ah, look, poopy stuff. I love getting the poopy stuff. There's the death wall they were talking about previous episode. Snap picture of Flow. This is a good angle. Smack. I will not read it to you. Oh, really? I was looking forward to it, man. It would have been really, really corny, cheesy, rage-inducing, maybe. And some other words, choice words, I'm not going to say. Cringy, that's another one. There you go. I don't want to go back there. I want to go to Rocco. Rocco's Modern Life. No, not Bane. Rocco's Modern Life. Ah, classic show from the 90s. Cartoon. Same time as Ren and Stimpy and Beavis and Butthead and all them.
Took you long enough.
What a douche. Go talk to Rocco. Rocco needs your help defeating 1,000 cuts from a Hyperion onslaught.
Got some work for ya.
So I need to take on robots. Defend the tower.
Hey, you dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop him. Take Rocco's flags.
Flags? Why would I want the flags? Are they over here? Pick up slab beacons. Slab beacons. I want to finish this video out doing that quest that's right over there. You see it on a little mini map? Where's all the enemies?
Where's all the enemies?
There's a toilet up there. Poopy guns. What poopy guns are there? Ah, we got poopy guns. Yay. Ew, never mind. beacons, all day beacons.
Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Any midges? Come on now. I would like to see a midge. Because midges give legendaries. No midge. Ah, more boxes to open. Which is probably a bad idea. Might need to want to leave those ammo boxes closed though. But the want for midge is something very strong. I don't know if they can spawn right now. It seems like nothing can spawn. What is this? Magazine size. Assault rifle gun. Just assault rifle gun damage though. I want all gun damage. Look at all these. They're all the same. Try not to die. Wonder if a rocket will work against Shooty McShoot Face. Shooty McShooty. Very fine there.
Looking good. Now get up to the big ass turn on the central tower.
Watch your language, bro. That'll never happen. It's Borderlands.
Here they come, Slam. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
Should I get a critical? Yeah, I got one. Resist! Oh no! Rocket launcher useless! Whoa, what are they hitting me with, bruh? God. Sorry for hitting you, bro. Oh, nice hit. Knocked his leg off. Ah, Iridium. Iridium. Yeah, that rocket launcher did not do the job for me. Maybe I can get a godlife out of this. Oh, leave me alone, man. Right on top of me, you see that?
Murder you, it's gonna feel so right.
Nope, not a high ammo. Get out of here. No! Oh! Gotta take on this guy. There you go. Do it. No. We're gonna make this guy a godlike. Come on, dude. Yep, because I'm trying to make a godlike. Oh, not a RPG loader. He's a fatal now. Take him on, dude.
Oh,
Aw. Look at this. I would like to see this with that, with the same, magazine as this. But this still might be pretty fast. It's 4,000 times 3, man. That's awesome. It is awesome. But look at all this iridium. So much iridium. What you got here? Shield capacity, almost 18%. It might be more powerful, who knows? I doubt it though. Health relic. We got random dude now walking around. He's still alive. He's the lone survivor. Are you going to become a new shooty McShoot face? Alright. Off we go to the crate. It's a shipment of nudie magazines. I can't remember actually. Alright, what you got in here? Defend our supply crate. You have successfully defended the Hyperion supply drop and stolen the goodies inside. This is the exact kind of act that would earn you a tremendous amount of respect from your fellow slaves. Were they not completely insane and or stupid? Yes. Yes. Ooh. Do I open? Hyperion supplies. It's just a bunch of handsome jack masks. I can't open it? Guess not. Alright, we got a quest to do over here. I don't have it yet, so let's go. I got a midget yesterday from here. Let's see if we get another one. Yeah, nope. Why would I get a midge? I don't even like saying that word. It sounds like I shouldn't be saying it. It sounds derogatory, you know what I mean? Kind of like Eskimo, which is like a bat, you know, they don't like being called Eskimo. They're Inuits. Well, no enemies down here. So that, because that mission being opened, it pretty much got rid of all the enemies. Bam! Bam! He didn't even drop anything. I did all that for nothing. Bro. Ew. Gooey. 700 bucks for a firing iron? I'll take it for now. $700 for a green, but I just saw a white pistol in there that was still about the same price. Rip off. Let's go do this mission over here. We'll have to fight our way through several enemies, maybe. Yeah, I heard that. I don't know about Borderlands 3. I don't know when the release date is. But if it comes out soon, I'm going to be staggering both Let's Plays of Borderlands with Borderlands 3. I'll be doing them the same day. Hopefully I got the time to do that. So I'll be still doing my Road to Borderlands 3 plus the actual Borderlands 3. We'll see. Another health one. Shock damage. I'd rather take the 20 health one than the 8. I already picked this one up, didn't I?
We've got some satellite footage from Ovejas taken shortly before our occupation force arrived.
Play it.
Kill him! I want to hear his next snap!
Salvador. For the murders of the men known as Blunt Crack, Craw, Friday, and Spitstain.
Yeah, we did this.
You will now be hanged by the neck until dead. Have you last words in your defense?
They were bandits. They tried to kill me, Abuela.
Yes, yes, yes. You have attempted to convince your fellow villagers of this many times. Anything else to say regarding the murder of these men?
It was fun.
Old Salvador, yep. The characters in these games could be quite hysterical. Alright, we're almost to Quest Guy. We're gonna use this. Back. Let's see if it can no scope him. Face Miss Shooty, that's his name.
Tired of waiting. No more waiting. Need a face shot. Boom! Squish! Yay! And shoot me in the face! In the face! Do it! Shoot me in the face! Face, 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 face!
Let's see if I can get him over here. Dang it.
My face! Shoot me in the face! Shoot me in the face!
Can I do it? With no scope, got him. I've seen people do better. They're like standing way up on the tower up there or way over there. Oh, almost fell. And like hit him from way off. Shoot face. Shoot face McShooty in the face. You shot him in the face. Turn in face McShooty. Wow, dude, your head there. You're looking so beautiful. So fine. Alright. I can't remember where the rest of the gravestones are. I haven't even used any of the, Oh, I pretty much destroyed all these, I think, yesterday. If I... Oh, there it is. Oh, I was missing one. Got them all. I wonder if there's any enemies in slabs that'll hide out here. We got ourselves a sneeper. A sneeper. That's the correct word, right? Sneeper. Come on, Midge. Try to just call him Midge for the rest of the remainder here. I wonder if they're gonna bring back Midge. A loot midges in the third game. That could be cool. And I haven't met one yet in here, but there's other enemy types. You got the regular beasts, like ant lions or the spider ants and whatnot. They could become chubbies. And Chevys have a chance of dropping a legendary too, but I haven't seen one yet. They are more rare than the midges. Alright, let's get my rocket launcher back, because rocket launcher. Let's try the speech. Ooh. Look how fast those rockets are. And they shoot a bunch too. Times four, I think. Wow. Rockets are kind of expensive. Oh, we're going to give this one for a shot for a while. What was the other one? This one is just regular explosive, and I think the other one was explosive as well. Yeah. No, this one's fire. So this one will be effective against robots.
The bots.
Boxes need to drop rockets.
Dim rockets.
With an emphasis on... For some reason. Well, my nose is all stuffed up, okay? It's hard to talk. Give me a break, guys. Come on. Oh. Am I gonna get a shield that's worth my time? Nope. Nope. Absorb bullets. Only 9%. Longbow Tesla. My Tesla's better, even though that has higher damage, mine's better. Because it's a storm front. Ah, more lootables. Yeah, it's like every enemy in the area is gone. Because that one mission about the supply crate pretty much destroyed all enemies in the area. Kinda lame. Just slightly lame. Let's go see if we're gonna get anything worth it in this chest this time. Yesterday we got nothing but junk. Whoa. I almost fell. Yeah, we can check the toilet too, just for the heck of it. No. Oh, well. I overjumped that one. Y'all are screaming at me, you fool. Gross. Are you? Yuck. Blah. Alright, so. We need to go there. Or where is it? Yeah, there, I think it is. Where the electrical field is a chest up there. And there's a high chest. There's always at least one crate up there. We'll drop a midge for you. I got a higher rate than everywhere else here. Everywhere else here. Let's slur my words together and make no sense. Yay. When your nose is stuffed up, it really is hard to talk. Alright, you do this. Yeah, let's get out this. And then you go after this switch right here. Bam. Bam. I can hit it. There we go. And you bring the elevator back down. That switch right there deactivates that electrical fence up there. There's usually buzzards flying around here and a whole bunch of enemies around here, but there's nothing. It's a boring zone. Very boring. There's a chest right there. But sometimes, like, this is the place I usually find a loot midge. Oh, I didn't want that. But looks like I am not lucky today. My luck is not with me. Another rocket launcher. I'm getting so many rocket launchers. Yep, all my loot sucks. Welcome, Papa Meerkat, the unluckiest person in the universe. And you still living. Good for you, bro. Good for you. I don't want to go to Opportunity right now. I know I got several missions there, but that place is big. And we'll take, not several, which will indicate three or four. I think about two episodes worth of time. At 40 minutes each, yes. Alright, let's see. I got a little bit more time. Let's see if we can go find ourselves a quest that is doable. This one's going to take time, too. Ah, oh, that poetic license is there. No? Oh, I got to go to Marcus about the gun. Okay. Opportunity. Natural selection annex. That's that arena. The fridge. I don't know how to activate this. I still haven't looked it up. Well, we can go back to Sanctuary. Let's do that finish up that poetical license. What am I doing? Fast travel's not in the menu. You played this game, you know what to do. Or maybe not. I'm a bit brain dead most of the time. Alright, Scoots. Old Scootar. So I'm finding out Michael guy. Kind of want to play this off camera for a little while just to level up a little bit more. Because I think the bunker is level 30. I can't remember the level of the warrior. 35, 40. Somewhere under that boat. Go check these crates, even though there's no midgets in them. Dang, I said the word. They're too used to it, man. Hello, Scootar.
I recorded my sweet nothings into this ear echo device. Just find Daisy and play for her. Gotta wait for her reaction, though, you hear me? I got to know how it went.
Not good. I already know the outcome. But no spoilers. Michael, are you here? Michael? No. Are you here? No.
Never got stationed anywhere this nice in the lands.
Whee! Mouse controls. Alright, Daisy.
Herein is Scooter's poem for you, Daisy. Here we go. Daisy, I like you a whole lot. More than that bandit likes spooning that robot. You are a diamond in the rough, or a flower surrounded by shrapnel-ass stuff. I will hang myself from my own tombstone if within you I cannot put my bone.
Wow, this is really, could you excuse me for a second? Thanks.
So, what'd you think?
I got some bad news for you, bro. His poem was so bad. Well.
So you didn't dig the poem, huh? I don't know. I thought it was pretty good.
Wow, that's all you have to say about that, huh? I don't know what to think right now about that, man. That's very sad. It's sorry state. No, that was just bad. Let's go to Marcus. And let's go talk about the Bane. Not the one from Batman universe. Any shields for me? The shields suck. Everywhere I go.
Talk. I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Yep.
I got no work for you. Come back later.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Well, yep. So in the next episode, that'll be Monday, we're not going to go to Opportunity. That one's going to take a couple episodes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start the week off going to the place outside the dust, which I have not been to in this playthrough, I don't think. And I don't even have it on my deal. I can't remember the name of it offhand here. But there's several missions to do there. The fridge highlands, yeah, it's not here because I haven't discovered it yet. I just can't remember the name of it. It's where handsome Jack's wife or girlfriend is right now. I don't know if she still is. But yeah, she's like the sheriff of the town. Alright, well, I think that's going to be the end of that episode. The next couple areas is going to take a while, so they're going to, like, opportunities probably going to take up my entire Borderlands block next week. Actually, not next week, that'll be the week after, because opportunity is big and there's several missions there. So the next place I'm going to be doing is the dust, the Bane. That'll be Monday, and then we'll probably be starting opportunity after that, because we have at least 2 to 3 quests plus the story quest there, so we got a lot to do there. So that's going to probably take up the rest of the episodes next week. But it's not going to be boring or anything, I can tell you that. That place is crazy. Alright. Well, guys, I'm going to call it here. A little shorter than my usual videos, but we got a lot done, though. Alright, guys, well, if you'd like to become part of the Meerkat Nation or the family, hit that subscribe button and join today. I'd love to see those numbers grow. They've been at 13 for a while now. Only because I don't think nobody can see my channel. And I don't know how to advertise it more than what I am now. Alright guys, well, if you like my commentary, you find it helpful, funny, or entertaining, hit that like button to show your support. Help out this channel, make it grow. And at the same time, more likes, more comments, more views I get, more it's recommended. So help me out, guys, alright? And next to that subscribe button, you'll see a bell notification or bell icon. Hit that bell icon. You become part of the Meerkat Nation notification squad. And when you hit that exclusive club, then you get to be notified of all my uploads. So everything I upload, you'll be notified immediately if YouTube allows it. Alright guys, well, each and every one of you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.